and recording the instruments, but it's not going to be like the song. I tried my best. Well, you'll see how it is, but it's, again, it's... Okay. Brush.
So anybody who's never, yeah, there's some people that have never been to our recital before, so you can tell them what you do.
Awesome.
Tell them what you do in the studio.
I've recorded all the instruments myself on Melissa's house with the one keyboard. And I tried my best on 20 songs, but I think you would get the idea.
What he's trying to tell you is he's quite an accomplished composer.
Yeah, what I had to do was tribute to him when I heard it. Alright.
He's going to give us his version of When I'm 64.
Of the Beatles classic?
There you go.
Will you still feed me when I'm 64?